Right, let's let's see what I can do. Failed miserably with combat. Bit embarrassing, wasn't it really? What I need to do is go to place I forgot I went to last time, so look. There is a system not too far away that has everything I could possibly need. Right, commodities. So, I need battle weapons. Battle eight weapons. Inventory. And I don't want planetary. I want planetary. Well, might be closer. No. That would be too bloody obvious. But yes, to Odyssey. No. Of course not. Including fleet carriers? No, of course not. That's absolute dog. Do. So, I need to go to this system. This is where I'm going to go. 181. That's about. Let's do this. Let's get the freak out of here.
Landing gear retracted.
Ship released. Ship has lift off.
Thanking you.
Frameshift drive charging.
You're clear. Feel free to accelerate. Good luck. And fly safely, Commander.
Four, three, two, one. Engage. Frameshift drive charging. Engage. Frameshift drive charging. 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 Engage. Frameshift drive charging. Frameshift drive charging. Shift drive charging.
So, yeah, here again, because yesterday I got the weapons I needed. I sold them. I didn't donate them. So I'm a Muppet. When I get back, I may have to drop some cargo into my DBX. It's got a better jump range. Instead of doing 10 jumps to get here, I can do it in about 2. Honestly, what a plum. Thank you.
for docking, and enjoy your visit, Commander. Request approved. Clear to land on pad 3-7. Clear for precision approach. Use of docking computer has been sanctioned.
Frameshift drive charging. Thank you. Frameshift drive charging. Shift drive charging. Frameshift drive charging. Frameshift drive charging. Thank you. Frameshift drive charging. Frameshift drive charging. Frameshift drive charging. Ready to engage. 4, 3, 2, 1. Engage. Frameshift drive charging. Frameshift drive charging. Ready to engage. 4, 3, 2, 1. Engage. Frameshift drive charging.
So it's looking like the mission, the ongoing mission to push Azimuth out of the various systems is actually going to plan. They've been knocked down to 15%. Shouldn't take too much longer, depending on the number of people actively involved, to get these guys out of the system. The current state, none. So they obviously lost, there was a civil war, they've obviously lost that, which means we can now do any influence missions to boost who are they, what's their name, Heinz Cooperative. So they're good. Any missions will now help these people, as they are the controlling. Right, here we go. This is not. No, this is not a player. This is an NPC. So should be able to avoid this one relatively easy. I don't want to get in a fight, so I don't know what he's. Currently, his ranking is, but we've avoided him. That's cool. Let's have a look. What is he? It's deadly. Not fast at the moment. Let's just get back on it. Let's get back to where I was going. I am carrying illegal cargo, so at the moment, it makes me a bit of a hot target. But this illegal cargo is needed by the Heinz Cooperative just to boost their influence. We can force Azimuth out into retreats. That's a good thing. And I think it's already having effects, if Gaunet is to be believed. Relatively slow. There is somebody else here. I don't know who it is. There's another player here somewhere. They haven't bothered to contact me at all yet. Their weapons aren't drawn. And they're flying away. So, I'm hoping it's somebody. Are they coming back in? I'm hoping it's somebody who they've jumped. Seen me. Discord or something. So hopefully that'll be enough. I'm coming into Hind Mine. Want any more interdictions just now? Bit of activity. Here we go. Any second now. Okay, so I'm carrying illegal cargo. So what I want to do. It's not speed. Independence Station, Commander. Please fly safely during arrival and departure. If I don't get scanned, we'll be alright. Now, if I stick to the speed limit, I should be alright. If I stick to the speed limit. So I'm in the no-fly zone, that's fine. Theory is using the docking computer, it will keep me within the speed limit, which means I won't get scanned. I don't. Yeah, right, mate. Come on. Just get through it without being scanned would be nice. And we are in. Good. There is the risk if you break the speed limit on approach, you will get scanned. And if they scan you, they will see that, well, they scan me, I'm carrying weapons. Cool. Right, let's see if I can do this properly this time. Banner. Thank you. So, donate that. Rotation and influence. And reactive armor. Good. Not fussed about reputation, to be brutally honest. They don't control. They must have lost. Why haven't they got this? They got this station. What was the news? They won. They took control of the drilling sites. Okay. So there'll need to be another civil war in order to get them out of here. Julian McCoy. Okay. Who's the controlling faction? Give any stuff to them. They're assholes. Check your information panel after docking for more details. What are they saying? Yeah. Who are you? Lovely. that space. I think any planetary bases here, so must have some. So on station settlements. Okay. I could donate. Listen, with the mission board, I've got a lot. Hetero. So I could donate loads of money to them. We can do these ones. So this is going to help them. That will help at some point. Let me see. How long does it take to... Thank you. I don't want the Olympic controller, do you? Place the module. I want the IFU. Oh, you shield jammer. Alright, let's do this. I'll get cargo rate. We'll bring it for it's dog shit, isn't it? Yeah. Ooh. Oh, that's nice. Have I got any? What if I got my four? What's that though? Wait, well, I can move. No.
Right.
Do I need my shield generator? Chance it without a shield generator? Let's store that for the time being. Okay, we need some cargo racks. Jump, it's got a better jump range. Needs. Optional. All that. I'm gonna chance it. I've got a couple of class fours. We have got a shield generator. Bye, wave. Alright. That should be enough to get me. Let's go get the non-lethal weapons. 18 of those. Got the explosives there as well. Look. And my game glasses frozen on me. Which it likes to do when it's having a spazzy few minutes. What's gone on my game glass? Was this playing up again? Let's have a look. Let's restart game glass because you're being a gimp. Right, so we're going to head out to the place. I can get all these bits from. While I wait for game glass to sort itself out. There we go. There we go. It's hot. What was I put down as? Why is that called star? I don't even know what that is. Why? Why have these got big words next to this? It's awful. Well, I don't know. Bookmarks, favourites, systems, weapons and shiz. There we go. Weapons and shiz. War jumps, it's much better. This one could be slightly interesting because I don't have a docking computer. I may end up stuffing things up by going too fast. This DBX is purely exploration, really. Frameshift drive charging. We shall see.
Ready to engage. 4, 3, 2, 1, engage. Engage. scoop disengaged. Frameshift drive charging.
Alright, chaos first things, mate.
4, 3, 2, 1, engage.
It's all going swimmingly over here. Looks like, looks like Azimuth lost that civil war. And are down to 15% in the system, so it's just going to need a few more pushes and they will be out. But apparently in Gal there, it's having the desired effect.
Frameshift drive charging.
So what are you up to then? Did you do your stream today? Excellence. What did you? Was it X4 you streamed in the end? Ah, okay. If you publish those videos, I'll check them out later on. Cool, I'll take a look at those later. Seen one other player out in this particular part of the galaxy. They weren't any threat, which is good. I'm guessing they were either recognized my name from other forums, or they weren't paying attention, didn't see me. Nice one. You'll be pleased to know I'm actually going to be landing without the use of a docking computer. The downside of that is I have to watch my speed so I don't get scanned on the way through the mail slot.
Make way for oncoming traffic, Commander. Restrict your speed.
Scan detected.
You gimp. I'm trying to do it without getting scanned. Because I'm going to be doing what I like to refer to as weapons running. That's platform 6.
Please pay heed to online speed restrictions. Slow down, Commander.
Grab it. Where's landing pad service? Got a feeling.
Landing gear deployed.
I'm going to end up in jail after this one. Have I come around the wrong way? I think I have. Oh. God damn it! Yeah, I do. So.
Ship is on deck, notifying ground crew. Glad you arrived safely, Commander.
Let's do 18 non-lethal. Let's see how this goes, shall we?
Landing gear retraction.
Ship released. Observe speed restrictions when passing through the airlock.
Oh, shush, that needs speed restrictions. Go.
Scan detected.
Yeah. They might not scan me at the other state, even though it's illegal. They actually want. Oh, I don't know. Oh, we'll see.
3, 2, 1, engage.
Hey gamer boy, how you doing?
Frameshift drive charging.
Yeah, not bad. Not bad at all. Just trying to... trying to add my contribution to this ongoing saga with the Thargoids and Azimuth and all that sort of stuff. Not yet, not yet. I might do some more this weekend. But I think I'm getting quite close to the end of it, so... But it's a very good game. Excellent, excellent. Yeah, see, that's another game I've got. It's one of these ones I started when it came out, but I just lost interest. I need to get back. I've got so many games that I've started,
frameshift drive charging,
yet to finish, and Death Stranding is one of those. I wish I had the time to play 10 games. I'm currently working through Last of Us 2 as well. I had that when it came out, but just didn't pick up the joystick for a while, so... The Last of Us is brilliant. It's a really, really good. They're doing a they're remaking it for the PS5 or remastering it for the PS5. I'm not sure if I'll get it or not though. Now that one I did complete. I thought that was brilliant. Really good game. Apparently so, there's a remastered version coming out. Not sure when, but they've improved the graphics slightly. No idea how much. I don't think it's out yet, but I'm guessing it would be around £70. Seems to be the going rate for PlayStation 5 games at the moment. Yeah, they're not cheap. They're not cheap. I could be wrong. I could be wrong. I don't think they've announced that. They've mentioned they're doing it. They haven't mentioned the release date. They've certainly not mentioned any price, but I'm guessing. The originals, it's a great game. It's a great game. I've got that as well. Now that one, I just can't get into it. It's a great looking game. It's brilliant, but it's just so frustrating. I also bought Dark Souls on PC to get before Elden Ring came out, just so I could get the experience of it. Seriously. You need to share some of your tips, because I'm just atrocious at it, I really am. Maybe I'll stream that as well. Yeah, why not? I mean, I don't know. I mean, yeah, I might do it this weekend. Not too sure yet, but I've gone part of the way into it. But it's just at the moment, I think I'm just gathering. We'll try to gather as many. What's the currency called? I forget. But I'm trying to gather as much of that as possible. Try to improve my character. I haven't even got that far yet with the first boss. I know there's the boss you meet when you're going through the tutorial, which you're pretty much designed to fail against that one. So you beat that one. Oh my god. So don't you get some sort of legendary weapons if you do that? See, I didn't do that. I just basically got chucked down into the dungeon bit. Oh, don't you start as well. I'm rubbish, I know it. That's my problem. I don't think I've mastered parrying properly yet. My timing's all out. I think it's because I'm old.
Scan detected.
There we go. Are you going to get sniffy because I've got illegal weapons, aren't I? By the sounds of it, you being rusty is still a million times better than me being in my best form.
Landing gear deployed.
There you go, Chaos. Confirmation, I can actually dock without a docking computer. What's a bleed build?
Touchdown confirmed. Commence system shutdown. Welcome to our starboard, Commander.
1 second. No, it was all planned for. I did a fantastic landing there. Anyway, chaps, look, I'm going to have to go. Gamer Boy, I might be doing That's Detroit Become Human stream at the weekend. So yeah, if you're about, check it out. It's a brilliant tag. I'm going to keep that. That's fantastic. Chaos, I will see you later, my friend. I'm going to sign off for tonight. Catch you later, guys. See you soon.